education. I feel like the president of the USA.